If you can't find the icon of the app on the home screen which you have installed, then let us see how to fix this issue. At first, we need to make sure that you have app installed in your iPhone. For that one, what we'll do, we'll pull down from the home screen of the iPhone and we'll search for the app and then search. If you have app installed on your iPhone, you can see it on the top. So we know that we have app installed on the iPhone. Then let us see why it is not appearing on the home screen of your iPhone. For that one, the first thing what we'll do is we'll go to settings, we'll go to general, we'll go to restrictions and enter the restriction code. And from here, make sure that the app which you are looking, it is enabled. It should not be disabled. For example, if I disable Safari, then it will not appear on the home screen of my iPhone. So make sure that the app is enabled. And the other thing what we can do is, the app which you have installed, it may be somewhere buried inside the folder. So in that case, what we will do is we'll go to settings, we'll go to general, we'll go to reset, and we will go to reset home screen layout, and then select reset home screen again. Once you do it, all the apps which you have installed, the icon will be available on the home screen of your iPhone. But when you do this option, if you have arranged the apps on the home screen, all the arrangement of the app will be changed. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notifications of our latest videos for free.